Alright, what's up guys? This is my third video for this YouTube channel. I'm pretty stoked this morning because Busy Beats, one of my producers on Riverside, just sent me back that just sent me back that this record that I've been working on with YBE. It's called Go Time. Oh, by the way, gotta start it healthy right here. That's my avena. Fire. This record that I've been working on with YBE for a minute, you know, I know he's been busy because he was filming, getting some shows done and videos done. If you haven't checked out YBE, go check him out. Pretty dope artist coming up. But just got the record back and it is hard. I'm like, dang, I went out to Riverside to record it out there. YBE shot his verse. And we took it from there, you know. I laid out the concept first, kind of what I wanted it to sound like. And then he shot me a beat pack. And then within this beat pack was that beat. And this beat reminded me of some like that Drake put the money in the grave, you know, song. So I really like that flow. I really like this beat. So I took it concept and I said, oh, hey, Go Time. And Go Time comes from a homie that the homie Wicked, he used to always say Go Time.
It's Go Time. It's Go Time. So let's get
Wicked used to always say Go Time, you know. So when he got locked up, I made the song. I mean, like, that was catchy. We always said every time we're in a workout, we'd be like, Go Time, you know, and then we hit it, you know. So that's kind of where it came from. And then I made it into a song, which I was like, Go Time, little homie. And I put it up on Instagram and it started getting, I think it got like 6,000 views or something on Instagram. And then like fucking like a lot of people started liking it, you know. They're like, a lot of like people were like, fire, you know, even including like Angel del Villar liked it and fucking, you know, commented. I shouted him out on the song too, you know, and it just got out there, you know. It was dope. And I just did a little Instagram video, you know, like just me spitting it in the studio, just like acapella, not acapella with the beat, but, you know, flowing to it. And people were like, damn, this shit's fire. And then YBE came across it when I uploaded it, and then he was like, hey, fire. And I said, hell yeah, dog. And I said, jump on it. He said, I'm with it, you know. So that's kind of how that happened. You know, I drove out to Riverside, me and the homie D, and we got it done. One thing I like about Busy Beats is that he was like, hey, homie, we're gonna stay here till we finish this shit. Spitting the chorus, and it just wasn't sounding right. Busy's like, hey, we think we need a smoke break. We went out, smoked, kind of relaxed the nerves a little bit. And kept hitting it, and Busy was like, hey man, don't trip, like we're gonna get it until we get it, you know. And we did, like, we started perfecting the sound. We laid down the chorus, and then, you know, we laid down the verse. And then the chorus actually was the hardest part for me, because the chorus is actually what builds the song, you know. So like, you got to make sure that is good and the feeling is there, the delivery's there, the feeling, everything. If the delivery ain't there, it can ruin a song, you know. It was just a fun process, you know, to go through with the homie, you know, like the way records should be made, you know. You know, because I'm a fan of when I used to see like Snoop and Dre or the Game in the studio, or like when I get into somebody in the studio, they help me. They're like, no, do it like this. And then I'll be like, oh, okay, I'm gonna try it like this. I'll be like, oh, what if I do this? All right. And then when we're mixing it, we're like, all right, turn these up a little bit, turn those down a little bit, take that out, put that in, slide that a little this way, hey, pan this left, pan that right. You know, and the engineer is like, oh, okay. And then he's telling you his stuff. No, what if we do this? Boom, boom. Oh, check this out. And you're like, oh, that shit sounds dope. That's how you create music, you know. That's how I like to create music. That's why when I work with somebody, I'd rather do it that way. That's the news for this morning. Now, time to hit the gym. Now it's really go time. Go get that money. Let's go to my favorite drawer. Boom. This is the money drawer right here. The money drawer. Cabinet, I mean. Gotta get ready. It's time to bleed. Yeah, that's right. Put these up in the description below. So you guys can get, you know, if you guys want to try these out for your And like I said, if you guys use, well, this is the pre-workout. If you guys use the promo code SPYBOY, you guys could save 10%, you know, off your order. This is the aminos. That recovery. With that recovery. I'm going to take another scoop when I get back. And then the pump. Really get you pumped up. Boom. And just like they say, just add water. Boom. Easy Coors Light. My bad. Alright, so today, I think what I'm going to do is have a full day of writing music. Writing music, and then tomorrow my other producer, One Shot, comes, and we're going to lay out this whole EP together. Tomorrow we're going to bang it out. So, hell yeah, just stay productive, keep banging. Alright, fix this. Yeah, I went to the gym, got back, had a meal. I'm about to get to the studio and literally write all day. Because I literally have to finish this EP by the end of the week. And it's a Tuesday, so I think it could be done. I got two more songs I got to write. And one more verse I got to write. Two full songs and one verse. This part's pretty sick, right? And, you know, sometimes I like to go for walks, too, with my son. Get a little father and son time in, you know. But yeah, pretty sick little view right here, too. Watch. Let's check out Monty do his thing. Who are we?
Strange cocktail.
Hey, who are we?
Strange cocktail.
Hey. Easy. Don't fall. To touch down on. Got the LA Fit Expo this weekend. Video did 30,000. My latest music video popped that. Finished up that song with YB. That was dope. Also got an EP coming out. Dope. Super proud of that. Sick ass producers I'm working with. You know, stoked. You know. Shout out to One Shot. Shout out to Busy Beats. Got the best weed supply when I'm up in the studio to smoke and get in my vibe with. Shout out Savage Woods. Make sure you hit the boy up. Get your Savage Woods. You know, got the best supplements to keep me in good training. Put the brake. All right, let's go. Get up on it. Oh.
My dad's putting up my truck in the Jeep.
It'll fit.
Ooh, where? You'll see. You'll see.
Oh, yeah, it fits.
Yeah.
See?
Holy moly.
Oh. Come on, get inside. This one, Monty. I don't know why I don't ever drive it.
I have a fast engine. Bobby, can we go down the hill again fast?
You want to go down the hill again fast?
Yeah, cool. Let's go.
Thank you. gonna, what do you want to do? You want to go down the hill?
Yeah.
Right. So that's what I do sometimes, you know, I take a little walk. Take a little walk with my son. He rides his... Alright, you want to go really fast down the hill?
Yeah.
Hey, you didn't even put your seatbelt on.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, we're just going in the neighborhood, but still. We're just in our neighborhood. And out there. Hey. Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Go pretty fast, alright? Go pretty fast. Yeah. That's right, that's
fast. Fast.
Ready? Boom. Ready? Woo. For the milli, we're going for the milli, right, mijo? Say, we're going for the milli.
Going for milli.
Say, we're going for the milli.
We're going for a milli.
That's right. You got it?
This girl was just swinging.
We're going for the milli. Here, we gotta get your car out. Boom. Alright, hold on. Wait, why would you jump on there? You need it over here. Okay.
Out.
Yeah, here. Let me see. Make sure you get it.
Ooh, nice. Oh, love.
Turning them up next.